to our webisode, and for now, I will be giving you any important news that I'm sure you will be intrigued about it. Alright, so welcome to preferredcurrency.news, because our news for today is brought to us by preferredcurrency.news. Alright, so I hope that everybody or everyone is doing great today. Alright, I hope you're all happy today, because I am as well happy. Alright, so guys, let's start now. Today's news is brought to us by PCN and Preferred Currency News. Former Fed Chair Janet Yellen is now a Bitcoin owner. Alright, so she may not be a fan of Bitcoin, but former Federal Reserve Chair Janet Yellen now has a small amount of BTC in her possession. On Monday, Yellen explained why she believes Bitcoin is not a useful form of currency during an appearance at the Canada FinTech Forum. The former chairperson on the U.S. Central Bank has struck critical tones in the past toward cryptocurrency, but elsewhere had said she views blockchain as an important technology. A day later, according to an email obtained by CoinDesk, Raz Suprovici, the founder of Bitcoin gifting service Bitterica, sent Yellen 0.0031642 BTC, or roughly $20, by way of her University of California Berkeley email address. So when contacted to confirm the gift, Yellen said that she had received it, but hasn't gone far in investigating her newly obtained coins. I did receive the gift of Bitcoins this morning and have been very busy ever since, so I've not looked into it further, she wrote. So Yellen further says that she did not have anything to add to her previous remarks about Bitcoin this week. Suprovici told CoinDesk that she wanted to help Yellen learn more about Bitcoin, seeing the gift as the best avenue for that to occur. So this is Janet Yellen, guys. Yes, so based on the way she spoke about it at the conference, it seemed that she had never owned any Bitcoin, he said, adding, "People are afraid of the unknown. I was hoping that when she logged into her Bitcoin wallet with her ID and password, she would see it's just like a typical online bank account. The money she owns is there in her control, ready to spend. I hope that this sparks her openness to the technology. Maybe all policymakers should be gifted a little bit of Bitcoin," he added. Well, lucky her. Alright? So, guys, this is the news for today. Okay, now if you want to check more updates and more news like this, you can visit PCN.today, or you can go to preferredcurrency.news. Alright, again, it's preferredcurrency.news, and subscribe now so that you will be the first one to get notified of the new updates. Yes, so guys, the man behind Preferred Currency News is Donald Lewis himself, or Donald the Guru, and his team, of course. You can call his number at 1-801-601-8105. You can add him on WhatsApp, 1-801-471-6939. You can also add him on Skype. His Skype ID is donald.fcda. You can follow him on Twitter for subscribers. At Preferred Crypto, yes, that's his Twitter name, at Preferred Crypto. And you can join our Telegram channel, preferredcrypto.news, and of course Telegram PM to Donald Lewis at Preferred Crypto. All right so guys, if you want to make your life easier and more convenient, you can just message him directly on the website. Your name and your email is required, and of course your message. So maybe you have questions in mind that you want to ask Donald Lewis, right, before subscribing. So, but I am sure you will. Yeah, every one of us has doubts and questions, so yeah, there you go, all the information that you need in subscribing is on the website. Visit preferredcurrency.news. So guys, when you subscribe to preferredcurrency.news, you can be one of our affiliates, okay? So just click this link and it will take you to the page where there will be instructions on how to be an affiliate, all right? So guys, when you subscribe, you can have the luxury of having the newsletter every day on email or via email. Don't worry, we will not be sending you spam messages, all right? We will be sending you a newsletter for updates and current news so that you can keep track of your favorite tokens or coins. Now, on the newsletter, the most important part of the newsletter, I believe, the article or the news, of course, and of course, the Donald's research list. The Donald's research list the Donald's research list cannot be found anywhere else on the internet, but only here at Preferred Currency News. All right, let me show you what is the Donald's research list, guys. Donald's research list is a spreadsheet. Now, I think this was designed like this so that all can access easily, and all, it's very understandable, right? It's user friendly, right? Because you just need to read and follow this, and then there you go. It says the status of your coins and tokens, guys. Not just one token or coin, but all the tokens or coins are here. Now, this first column tells us the names of the tokens and coins, all right? So for example, Bitcoin is color blue. Why is it color blue? Blue are showing the best news. So Bitcoin is showing the best news as of November 4, 2018. Now, let me give you the details about the colors. Red have negative news. Orange or tan are neutral. Yellow are fair. Green have good news. Blue are showing the best news. So when you subscribe, you can have a copy of the spreadsheet or the Donald's research list every day. All right, you can have it. Now, next, for example, guys, for Bitcoin, if you want to be the first one to know the status of your favorite coins or tokens, you can just open Donald's research list and then check. That easy, right? You don't need to open or research a lot of websites so that you can have these informations. It's all provided for you, all right? It's provided for our subscribers so that your life will be hassle-free, easy, very convenient, and always happy, right? So for example, Bitcoin's recent price, it's 6,350.32 share of total market volume. It's 34.61%. Google searches compared to the past 7 days, it's 49%. It's crossing down 50 for SMA event movement. Number of positive technical indicators, 3. 24 hours current volume versus price, 0. Weekly volume versus price, it's 6.88. Monthly volume versus price, it's 4.76%. Issued, it's 82.66%. All right, let's try to check the status of EOS. So, here. EOS status, there. Oh, EOS also has the best news for today, guys. All right, now EOS recent price is 5.33. Share of total market volume is 5.67%. Google searches compared to the past 7 days, it's 88%. It's crossing down 50 like Bitcoin. Number of positive technical indicators, 3. 7 days or weekly volume versus price, it's 48.74. Yeah, 48.74. And monthly volume versus price, it's 4.16. Now, percent issued, it's 90.06%. All right? So, guys, that's it. That's just an example. So, if you want to research or if you want to be updated every day, what's the status of your coin? Because we know that it is really important for us to keep track on the status of our coins or tokens. Because when we know the status of our tokens or coins, then we will know what will be our next move. If we should invest today, we should invest tomorrow or the next day maybe. If we should stop by here. Alright. So, guys, that's it. Okay, that's just a glimpse of the newsletter that you will be getting each and every day via email if you subscribe to our preferredcurrency.news. Okay? So, that's it for today. Now, I hope that you have enjoyed this video. For more videos like this, please subscribe. Alright? This has been Alex saying goodbye, everyone, and take care.